Good day everyone, you are welcome to Geojay Solution Tutorial Channel. I am Emmanuel Adaviruku. Today I want to show you how to remove black background from image in QGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So let's go to QGIS interface and load in the data we want to use to do this exercise. So I want to bring in a raster data. So click on this icon, add raster data. Let's navigate to the folder where the raster data is. I have it here as Woolsey image. Click open and click add and close. Now if you see, look at this image, this is the extent of my image. However, if you look at this something like rectangle background that is black, it's not part of my image. So how do I remove this thing, this background? That is exactly what we want to do in QGIS in this exercise. So to do that, the first thing to do is to right click the layer and click on properties. Click on properties. Then you go to under these items, you go to transparency. This transparency, see, leave all other thing at default, but this additional no data value, put zero, figure zero, and you click apply and you click OK. You can see that black background has been removed. So that is simply the way to remove black background in an image. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to this channel. Thank you.